There's Max, the teacher. Let's see what we're gonna do.
I'm gonna have three kickboards waiting.
Tommy's over at the preschool camp, over at the community center. So when I got the team, he came down here to see what Hannah was up to.
Just give me my kick all the way to me. Okay, Willie, hop in. No, I'll get him. When you streamline kick all the way to me on our back, and then when you grab the kickboard, then we'll come back with regular freestyle kick back to the
There's Hannah waving.
Everybody got it?
Woo!
Let's have Hannah and Sammy go at the same time.
Okay. Hannah's gonna show the streamline.
Kick on your back. Ready, go.
There's Hannah. Kicking.
Back,
streamline.
Back,
now she's gonna roll over to her back. But that's what she's supposed to do.
Now look at Sammy, rolling
your turn the camera on.
Okay, now Tally's turn. And then Sammy's turn. Okay, on your back, you can do it.
Kick with the kickboard.
Yeah, on your back, go ahead, Ellie. There you go.
I think she's just waiting for the next child.
I see your arms up.
Can't return.
Wait, the arms up now.
Water, but I thought while she's waiting, I could give you kind of a tour of the pool. At least show you what it looks like. This is where we spend a lot of our time during the summer. Video camera, so I hope I'm not.
My shoulder.
There goes Alicia. She had to walk right in front of the camera. She looked right at me as she did it. There goes your girl. She gets a little worried. There she goes on her back. She's going to do the back. She's gonna go about halfway. Max is her teacher. He'll just stand halfway down the pool and monitor her. Good girl, Hannah. She's doing so well.
I think I know how to do it.
Well, we're waiting to see what she's gonna do. Why don't I just show you what the baby pool is like? It's right over here. We'll go over there quite a bit for time. Maybe you see a bear bones baby over there? Maybe. Anyway. Well, Hannah's just going to be waiting here for her next maneuver. Hannah wants to do something for you. Yeah. She told me to turn the camera on, but she wanted to do something. She wants to perform that while she's waiting. Oh, look at her spin around. She's waiting her turn to go. Ooh, backstroke for Hannah. Here she goes. What a big girl. I'm so proud of her. Look at her go. Hannah, that was great. Oh, you're doing great, honey.
Ta-da.
That was Alicia again. She's our neighbor. I can't believe how great she's doing with that backstroke. Come on, honey. She's going to go the whole way. A lifeguard's here. That's why I turned the camera off for a minute. Here she goes. That's not, you might hear someone hollering Tommy, that's not my Tommy. That's another Tommy who's coming today.
Lacey, can up.
There she goes. There goes the Weezy.
Great when you did it.
Samantha, I think. Hannah's asking her friend Sammy if Samantha is her real name.
It is.
Okay, listen.
Hop
out. Let it go. Let it go somewhere.
Where are we going? This is going to be crazy for me to walk through here with the camera, so I'll pick it up here in a minute. Here to the deep end. This is something different today. I don't know what they might be doing. Ooh, they're not showing the deep end.
I'll go with everybody. But here's what I want to do. I want to see you jump or dive into the water. I'm going to
jump.
You want to jump? How
are
you going to do it?
Will
you slide?
I
want to
go on the diving board.
Okay, we slide. Oh, no, listen. I knew somebody was going to say that. I knew somebody would say I didn't think it would be Hannah. But now it does. Well, listen. If we're swimming, right? If we're swimming across, it doesn't really matter if it's 2 feet deep, or 3 feet deep, or 8 feet deep, or even 20 feet deep. It doesn't matter how deep it is, because how many times do we touch the bottom? How many times do we touch the bottom? Love, zero. We can swim all the way across. Okay, let's give it a try. Okay, you don't have to jump. If you want to slide in, you can. But let me slide in first. All right, I swim all the way. Swim a freestyle, or you can swim backstroke, either way. Okay, once you clear side, wait right there. All right, who's next?
Andy, what he wants them to do is get in. This is the deepest water in the pool. He wants them to get in and swim.
Look, I can pass. It's not that deep.
So that they realize that they don't. It doesn't matter how deep the water is, as long as they know how to swim. There goes Hannah.
Go, go, go.
There she goes. Come on, honey. You can do it.
Swim.
There she goes. She can do it all the way to the other side.
Oh, excellent. Sammy, ready to try? Okay, slide on in.
Look at that.
Now Awesome. All the way across. Remember, breathe to the side. Breathe to the side.
I'd like to holler across the pool to her, but I really don't want to do that in the microphone.
There you go. Breathe to the side.
Oh, she's reading the sign. She's an 8 feet. See, she's really happy.
Okay, Allie, ready? Let's slide on in.
Anyway.
All right, now ready? Remember now, free.
It's really hot out here. I want y'all to know. I'm not dressed in my pool clothes. I'm just shorts and t-shirt. It's hot out here by the pool.
Allie, what happened yesterday?
I have to go over to the community center a little while and pick up Tommy and Hannah.
What's wrong?
Hannah's lesson is from 12 to 12:30. Then she'll go back over to the community center from 12:30 to 1 for the little day camp, and then I'll come pick her up at 1.
Okay. Not bad.
Not bad, Hannah, he says.
All right, come over here. Down the wall. Let's come over here. Let's come over here.
We can bring the pool down here, or the camera down here sometime when we're just swimming.
Megan, Daddy, Megan!
I'd rather like to do that sometime when Randy's with us. There's Kelsey. I bet Kelsey's come to pick up Hannah to take her back over to the community center. I'm waiting for Hannah to take her turn, so I'm going to wait till she takes her turn before I turn the camera.
Good! They have their own little escorts, huh? What are the kids at camp doing?
Yeah.
What? I'm going to take a picture of you, Hannah, for Grandma. Okay, you gonna go back to camp now?
Yeah.
All right.
See you later.
I love you. I'll be back at 1 o'clock to pick you up.
I love you, Grandma.